Allison, I'm sorry that I wasn't able to make it to Gigi's funeral, but Matthew had a setback. Nora and I had to take him to a new rehab facility in Philly.
I'm sorry to hear that. He's gonna be okay.
That's the plan. How are you doing?
Fine. Why?
I don't know, maybe it's just the setting, but you look a little different. Look, I know you didn't want Gigi's heart to go to Clint, and I understand that, but to trade her heart for his house, all his assets?
He's my father, I'm just taking what's mine.
Well, and he owes you. There's no doubt about that, but to pin the man to his deathbed, that's not you, Balsam.
Well, so maybe I've changed. Maybe having Gigi killed by a heartless punk who got away with it because his daddy's rich, maybe that changed me. Maybe I finally see the world for what it really is. It's brutal. Unless you have enough money to protect the people you love. They took Gigi. They almost took Shane. You can understand why I want to protect them.
Yeah. You want to protect Shane. I understand that. And I am with you on Jack Manning. But he's not better off from all of this. And you know that. Because you're a dad. You can't protect your kid from his own mistakes. And Jack's gonna find that out the hard way.
If there's any justice.
What's this really all about, Balsam? There's something more driving you, Balsam. What is it?
By the time I'm done, Jack will know how it feels to lose his mother. And Todd will know how it feels to lose his wife. You know, John suspects that Manning paid off Brad's father so that Brad would take the rap. So, do you blame me for wanting to have enough money to protect my son?
Look, I'm sorry that the department wasn't able to nail Jack Manning. Not yet. But you're right. Sometimes money will corrupt the system, but it doesn't fix everything. Now, look at me. I've got plenty of money. I didn't do a thing for Matthew.
Got him into the best facility.
And he'll get great care. But whether that'll make a difference...
At least he's a chance.
Balsam, I know it feels like there's no point.
There's only one reason I get up in the morning. Shane.
And he's lucky to have you. But don't let this change who you are.
Why not? Whoever I wasn't good enough. I couldn't save her.
You were plenty good enough. She had some bad luck.
No, she was murdered. And the son of a bitch got away with it.
So is that why you want the money? You want to even the score?
After the funeral, guess who showed up? Blair and Taya. They came here to say how sorry they were. Sorry? Relieved is more like it now that Jack got off.
Are you sure about that?
Manning paid off a guy who lost everything. He sold out his own kid for money. The whole thing reeks. And then Manning sends his women over here to make nice? And it's not like they're guilt-free. Where were they when Jack was torturing Shane and murdering Gigi? And now Jack is back partying with his friends. And Gigi, she's in a hole in the ground. And the only thing that's left of her is a tombstone with some stupid words that don't do her any justice and a kid who will never be the same.
You know, we've been through a lot together, Balsam. But this is the worst. I'm not going to ask you for much, but please. Just hear me out. I understand what you're going through, Balsam. When my son died, part of me died with him. And I shut down. I wouldn't let anyone help me, not even Nora. I pushed her away, and I ended up losing her for a long time. And I got so sick that I almost died myself. And I don't want that to happen to you. You've got to think about Shane right now and all this rage that you feel. I think that that's grief trying to get out. And if you don't let it, if you use all of that anger to get even, and you're going to end up hurting yourself. Now, they'll get theirs. They always do. And I don't think the Gigi would want you to worry about them. I think she'd want you to take care of yourself. Just think about Shane, because you're all that he's got right now. And you've got to help him get through all of this. Balsam, right? You are his only ticket to a normal life. But you've got to let go. You hear me?
I heard every word you said.
Are you going to listen to me?
You want me to let go of the fact that Gigi was murdered and that her killer walked? Sorry, I can't do that. I won't. You're asking me to dishonor the woman I love, the mother of my child.
That's not dishonoring her.
Oh, okay. Then you try it. Oh, wait. I forgot. You've already forgotten about the fact that Matthew's head was bashed in and that he's lying in a rehab facility in Philadelphia and that he might not make it. How do you do that? How do you pretend it's all right?
I didn't say that it was all right.
Oh, but it's all right for me.
That's not what I meant, Walson.
How about this? How about this? You track down the creep who ruined your son's life, and when the justice system gives him a pass, then we'll talk.
You change your mind, you know where to find me.
Oh, I know you want to help. You can't.
Balsam.
Just go!